Welcome back to the final update and reveal of the Richard Petty Dodge Dart Late Model Sportsman. We are through with it, finished it. I must apologize for not doing any more updates than I did, other than the one where I painted the body with the craft acrylics. I just, you know, I don't have a lot of time to do videos, and I'm going to try to change that. I keep telling you that, and it seems like every time I attempt to do that, something comes up that prevents me from accomplishing that goal. So, but I, when I would get into a session where I would be building, I would just get into a role, and you know, I would want to get something accomplished, and that would lead to something else. And so, you know, I just went ahead and let that process go on its own. So, we are done with it. It is it's a pretty good kit. It does not bring a lot to the table as far as detail, as details go. I mean, it's okay. No real issues with the kit, no fitment issues really, other than in the engine bay, the bars in the framework in the engine bay, that was a little fiddly, just in that a couple of the bars were a little short. I had to fill a couple of spots where some bars did not come together. I actually made a couple of bars. I had to cut two that were a little bit long and redo the pins on the end just to make them fit. Other than that, it went together very well. It's not, I would say it's not a beginner's kit, just from what I said about the engine bay stuff. The roll cage went together very well. The engine went together well. It all sits together in, you know, the engine sits inside its spot. It fits together very well. Body sits on the chassis like it's supposed to. Glass went in easy. Tires, wheels went together very well. Now, the tires, and wheels that I have are from Mike's Decals. Those of you who are familiar with him know he has a ton of NASCAR stuff, aftermarket NASCAR tires, wheels, dirt track car stuff, modified wheels and tires, that kind of thing. So the tires are from Mike's Decals, the Late Model Sportsman tires. And that's pretty much it. I did not wire the engine. First of all, it didn't come with a distributor at all. And there really wasn't a good platform to put one. You could, I guess, it doesn't really need it. Let's see, that's pretty much it. Now what I did do, and a couple things to look for on the kit, as I said, not a lot of detail. Now, all of the pics that I have seen of the car have it with the it's called a medium blue, I believe, wheels. They are blue, or some of them are petty blue, like the body. I did mine white, and the reason I did that is I remember one of the times that he came here to Nashville to race in a, back during the day when the Nashville Fairground Speedway had the two NASCAR races that they lost. It had white rims on it. And that stuck in my head, you know, ever since I was a kid, because I was a stickler for, you know, to look and pick out the details. And that hit me right in the face as soon as I saw it, that, hey, it doesn't have the you know, the blue wheels like it's supposed to. But so I put white wheels on it just for that, because that's a memory I have of the car. The other thing is that I don't want to say weathered, because the elements had nothing to do with any of this. I kind of give it its after race look, what a late model stock car looked like. If you've never seen one up close, I was born in a racing family, and if you've never seen a late model stock car up close after it has been run, especially on a short track, it is dented and dinged and nasty and grimy and got battle scars all over it. So I tried to replicate a little bit of that with some track grime and dirt. I used some AK interactive pigments for that. First time I've used those, and I really do like them. I'll be using those more and more. I also did some tire rubs on the car, just some discoloration of the body down on the lower parts of the body where, you know, tire marks would be, and debris thrown up on the body from the tires and other cars, you know, throwing pieces of specks of tires. If you had a chance to see that, you'll know there's little pieces of tire, little BBs of tire stuck on the body after a race. So I tried to replicate that and just give it an after race look, instead of you know, it looked like it come off the trailer or was being put in a museum. But okay, that's enough talking about it. I hope you enjoy it. So without further ado, for your consideration, the AMT Richard Petty Dodge Dart late model Sportsman. Hope you enjoy it. Until I talk to you again, see you soon.
and the